What's going on, Insomniacs? Midnight Sun 518 here, back with episode 42 of Horizon Zero Dawn. Where we left off, I was trying to figure out how I get into this cauldron, and I'm being completely honest with you, that's how. I thought I had to get up there somehow. I don't know how I didn't see that. Anyways, we're going to go in here, and we're going to have some fun. What a waste of bullets.
By the sun, I'm sick of this place.
Who's next? Yeah, I figure we'll go in here. We'll probably find some stuff. Mess around. And then,
this was a cauldron once. But the wild got in. And now the enemy, too.
And then we'll sort of kind of just continue on with the main story mission. I think we still got to finish off that last mission from last episode. We got to go and talk to the, lead guard dude guy.
You damn sure to leave it alone.
Let's do this.
Yep. Come at me, bro. Nerd. Down to 26 shots, you jerk. It's all your fault. I am going to be in trouble, though, probably, because I am very low on Ridgewood.
It's hard, too.
Which means I can't make any more arrows. Which means I'm stuck with what I've got. Hopefully I don't need any more than that.
Must have been a cave-in. A big one.
Oh boy. Come at me, bro. Sword? Nope. Ow. Well, that is not at all what I wanted to do, but now we're here.
dead too if you don't fight. Shadow take.
Arrows for this.
I see him. Die!
There's a whole lot of guys in here. We only have one left.
Got him over here.
None left. Guess that doesn't mean what I thought it meant.
Need them soon enough.
Well, we're going to be scouring this place for its Ridgewood. Oh, boy. There's a purple thing over here, and I want it. Resist freeze. Does that mean that we're going to be fighting, like, a freeze bellowback or something like that? That could be some foreshadowing. Company. There's another one. Bye. Any more Ridgewood? That's what I really need.
Got too much already.
Well, continuing on, I guess. Ridgewood. What, is my inventory that freaking full? Nope. Go to the Cauldron Core. Can do. Who are we fighting? Whoever it is, I am not excited.
I'll find a use for you.
Anybody got more Ridgewood? Oh my god. Good job, Just a lowly human. That it?
Let's see what they're so afraid of.
Hold up, I gotta steal all of their stuff first. I'm gonna drop this somewhere safe. Like right there. I got a bad feeling about this.
That's it. More machines I can override.
Oh, that's it? Oh, great. Son of a bitch!
Should have brought a cart.
It could have been way worse. Let's Really, if I was smart, I would have overridden this Ravager and then he would have taken care of most of that for me. That's okay. I didn't need to. Having the continuous input of the boss dude guys with the rattlers made that so much easier than very much could have been.
Never know when I might need these.
Gonna kind of grab all of the medicinal herbs and then we'll move on with our lives. That's not an exit. Okay. Help if I remembered where I came. Pretty sure it was up there. Alright, so that's definitely not the way to go. Let's go up. Maybe where the other guys were coming in is where I need to be going out. No match for me. I think there's not two of them. It's when there's two that it becomes super trash. What the hell is going on down there? Take it, I'm going this way? Oh, nope, this is just restuck.
Forget about traveling light.
Okay, we're gonna drop some of these. Steal some more of this stuff real quick. Sweet, moving on. Who's next? Not the boiling pit of lava. I'll take it on. I guess that's just a big circle, huh? We'll go ahead and limb and say this might be the exit. Oh, yay. We made it. Sick. Wanna go back in? Climb the pillar to escape. Do their thing. I'm gonna loot all the bodies. Luck with your life. You coming with me, buddy? Or you gonna stay here? You're the king of the castle now? I get it.
We're under introduced.
I'm looking right at her.
So much for them. Sick. I think we found our way out. Oh.
Well, so much for a salvage operation.
What? Yeah, I ain't touching that. Let's go ahead and finish off the quest that we were on here. Yeah. All the way over here. Not available right now. Of course it's not. Take from Cortana's book and just let this one go.
No shame in taking cover.
Just stay out of their way for now.
Nope. Yeah, screw it. I'll take all the stuff from all the animals that are down, though. Cool. Well, I bet you I can fast travel now. Yep. Man, well, we are nearing the end of this episode, so I'm going to go ahead and finish off the rest of this mission, and then I think that's going to be all that we have time for today, guys. Made a lot more progress, knocked out the cauldron, which is good, and we're going to come back and continue on with the main story mission.
If Gavon came through here, the inn seems like a good place to start asking.
Oh, another side quest. Awesome.
Leave me alone, girl. Can't you see I'm searching the water?
Okay, what's wrong? Has someone fallen in?
No. Have you seen a girl of about 17 and... I can't even say it.
Are you afraid she jumped to her death?
I don't know. Alita, my only daughter. She's gone.
I'm a good tracker. I could look for her.
Where did I'm you sorry, but her? I don't want to listen to all this contact or all
Please.
This
Maybe you'll find something I missed.
I'll do my best.
May the sun light your way.
Cool, we got a new side quest. We're not doing that one. We're still doing Sunstone Rock.
As the sun is my witness, never had a Nora in my house.
Hello.
What about a man named Gavon?
No. Can't say I've heard that name, but we're a trading town. Get a lot of people through.
All kinds, I'm sure. Like ones who don't want to be followed.
I never heard of your Gavon. If he's trouble, well, can't say I'm sorry. Now, I've things to be doing, Nora girl, if you don't mind.
You quickly changed your demeanor.
Time to take a look around.
Search the inn. Ah. Don't mind if I do. I'm just gonna go into the up here. You left your door open. Nothing in here.
Oh.
nothing in here either.
I bet those traitorous Oseram will conveniently lose Durval and transport to Mainstream.
It says search the inn. Maybe I just talk to people.
And enough of my family.
So eager to speak.
I tell you, never have children.
Sorry, I have no news.
I've got a lot on my mind. Sorry.
I just want a moment's peace.
I haven't had a break in ages. I've never broken bread with an outlander.
Is this whole place considered the inn? I feel like this is all a city. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here.
Is that a break? It's been hard lately.
I'm not going home. No. Don't want to face my father.
We've lived under the same sun all this time. Imagine that.
May the sun light your way.
Girl, I told you, Bright Market has its shadows, but I run a clean establishment.
Well, I don't know what I'm supposed to do here, so I'm going to wander around for a while, but I'm not going to bore y'all. So, hope you guys have enjoyed. Drop a like and a subscribe. Come back next week. See you later. Midnight Sun out.